Good evening, everyone. Welcome back. A little over 3 months away, as crazy as it sounds, from the 2021st Financial Wabash Valley Classic. We knew there would be changes this year. Today, we know more of what those changes will be. Let's take a look, shall we? First up, the teams in the field. KZ, Westfield, Marshall, and Robinson will not be playing this year, so they are being replaced by Bloomington South, North Central right here in Farmersburg, another school to be named soon up north in the state. This is only for the 2020 tourney. We hope the Illinois schools are back and allowed to play next year. Also, don't forget Greencastle replaced Owen Valley, so that's four new teams this year's First Financial Wabash Valley Classic. Here's what else is changing for this year. Games will be played at both Terre Haute North and Terre Haute South to maximize social distancing and separation. There will be a morning session with games at 10 and 11:30 at both schools, followed by a break for cleaning, then an evening session afternoon, 4 p.m. and 5:30 p.m. Eastern Time. That's for the first 3 days. The championship day will take place at Terre Haute South. They were set to be the host this year. As far as attendance, officials do not expect tickets to be sold at the door, but each school should be separated in quadrants, and each school will get a select number of tickets. We'll have to wait and see. Of course, this is to all go with guidelines. The draw is set for December 1st at First Financial. Games begin like normal on 10 a.m. December 26th. If you know anything about this tourney, then you know how much the atmosphere is a big part. It will certainly be a lot different this year. We are looking forward to an exciting First Financial Wabash Valley Classic basketball tourney yet again, even with some big changes.